Alessandra Pizzotti and I'm a junior at NYU studying history and CAS. I think an up-and-comer means someone who's very passionate about something and they strive to learn everything they can about that particular passion. I'm working on improving my fitness and health, and I started an Instagram account called Strong Bloom, and through that I'm working on making a bigger impact in the fitness and health community online and offline. I'd say be very passionate, be very direct with what you want, and always work for what you want, even though you think it may not be achievable. I never thought I would make it in the industry I am right now, doing marketing for a fitness tech company. And I remember thinking, I'm not even gonna apply. And then I did, and just surround yourself with a good support system of people who push you forward.